Can't jump this time, right? Come on, anytime you're ready. And then a slow, considered walk to my target, where I will stab it up! Yeah. I mastered the boring. I'm mastering the trials. Kind of, not really-ish. More... looks like there's six of these bleeders. We get it, magic door. Magic powers. Protect the turtle and magic spear and bat. Blimey. What's protect the turtle? What was protected too? Are you telling me I could have blocked? I have a block. Dang it. I could have blocked that whole time. That would have been a smarter idea, wouldn't it? Evasive Mouse, and Magic Spearing Bear. Oh. Okay, not fair. Booyah! Desiclantes. Gun, let me guess, the rules are no vision. Blade wielding tiger.
This madcap barrage of rules shows no signs of slowing.
Easy, Vice. We need quiet or we're gonna mess this up again.
These masked folks certainly enjoy their bizarre customs.
I wonder what drove them to make such complicated rules.
Okay. So we gotta just stand on top. I can do that.
I made it.
We got ahead of ranged weapon. We came into sand. I didn't like the sand last time. So you're giving me more sand?
I'm covered in sand.
Take care before all your health is lost.
Sand.
Take care before all your health is lost.
I'm covered in sand.
Take care before all your health is lost.
Yeah, original. Loving the originality. No evasive mouse. Hey, dude, wait. And you just got rid of my evade ability as well, mate. You're not nice. Uh-oh. Oh. Went down swifter than I assumed he would. Hello, Trilos. Elaborate machine. It helps explain things. It's the elaborate machine. Did you get it? Did you get it? No. Elaborate, Mister. A word, look out. Today, Pupla sent me a new book about a great big tree. Oh. Yeah, let's save over that then. Thanks for the healing. It's a big room! Big room, I just told you.
Well, this doesn't look suspicious at all.
Didn't say that. That, on the other hand, that looks suspicious.
I suppose that was to be expected.
Hey, look!
It's the Princey Pops.
Without any rules to bind us, we are free to unleash the entirety of our powers.
It's about time. What is this thing?
One down.
I I detect magic within the glowing cubes.
Yeah, I got that, mate. Come on, bruv. Work with me. Oh, I'm getting butchered. Come on, mate. That was a bad one. Crumbs. And that's the third. What the heck? Oh, diggity biscuits.
The guardian right. Of this temple is a curious sight indeed.
Says the talking book.
Okay, so he's got magic hands. Ouch. So then,
this is a powerful foe.
He
there
is.
You are, you bastard. Kanye, I'm gonna kill the shit out of you.
Yeah, Kanye.
No, still and die already.
Take his face off. She's tough. She don't take no shizzle. He, on the other hand, can regenerate and give you the eerie side eye. He's gonna thingy you. SWAT.
How did you find us?
Beats me. I just kicked a bunch of ass and wound up here.
And without even bothering to get dressed.
Fuck off, book.
fair assessment.
Kaine, the glowing cubes take priority.
Screw your priorities! I'm gonna kill this thing my way!
You are damaged. I think the phrase fuck off book is probably the most empathizable. Okay, that didn't prove interesting. Yep, that's gone further away. That makes things harder. Okay, and magic lasers. Let's not with the magic lasers, shall we? Oh, crumbs. Doesn't look very positive. I'm smoking him. Magic book for the win. I'll pull in your gut.
Huh?
They're quite gutting. You have been gutted. Prince? Is that all you, mate? There it is.
Kaidam.
Kaidam.
Yuri, Susara to Otachi.
Any idea of the trouble we've...
Kaidam Seto Peru.
The royal mask.
The people who suffered since the king's death. I was too young to bridge the gap between our people and other civilizations. Trade has come to a halt. We lack food and water, and the people despair for it. This mask is an emblem of the king. Pivot. I can project a strong image to other lands, and our people can be prosperous once more. Eh? My prince. Rules do not exist to bind you, they exist so you may know your freedoms. Those are the words of the previous king, my father. And now that I have his mask, I believe I can ascend to the throne. Is this correct? Of course. Hail! All hail! The new king. My apologies to you, my firm friends, for all of your hardships. I swear by my new position as the king of Facade, I shall grant whatever you desire. Please, what is it I can do for you?
No, that's all right. We were just happy to help.